Okay, here we are back with the next episode, or I guess with this episode of Cuphead. And if I'm not mistaken, we're gonna meet Dicehead pretty soon. Let's find out. Hey, I wonder what that is. Well, let's find out what happened. The Die House. Loading screens. Can't get enough of them. Oh, it is.
I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice.
Well, I'm the ain't that a pet? Looks like you really put the kibosh. Kibosh?
Bring
on them debtors.
Contracts, come on, bring them to the king.
You can head on over to the next side.
Haven't worked a
plenty more marks for you.
No, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me.
Oh, plenty more
don't
marks for you to lean on.
Don't mess with me.
Don't
mess with King
Guy. Well,
don't
you. Guys, hang on. You guys will probably be able to read this quicker than I can. Guys, hang on. Thank the stars I caught up with you. I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for that no-good King Dice. Maybe even the devil himself. Golly, do you really think? I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have those soul contracts in hand. Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that fiend. So when the time comes, do the right thing. Golly. What are we up to now? Looks like we beat the first area. Oh boy. What's over here? A theme park. So much to do, so much to see. Ooh, that's an area. What's over here? Whoa. Creepy. Who are those guys? That? Wow, there's just so much to see. Where to start? Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade on your aeroplanes. Now you can wallop your foes with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. Oh dear. Your aeroplanes are now equipped with mini bombs. Switch your weapon anytime during battle. I thought I was gonna try it out. Apparently not. Okay, which one to start on? I wanna go on the Ferris wheel. How do I get on this Ferris wheel? Whoever heard of a barbershop trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? Keep my eyes open. I'll try this one. BP the clown in Carnival Kerfuffle. This one's probably going to be done.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
What am I supposed to do here? Whoa! Oh, I can hit those. Not even close.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
Whoop. Oh. Oop, miss. Not very good at this level. Look. Look.
This match will get red hot.
All right.
Now go.
I think if I do it with this one, it might be better. Look. Dodged him that time.
Good day for a 12 out. You're up.
All right, I'm up. Here goes nothing. Oh.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Red hot. Boy, this guy's tougher than I thought. Better switch my guns. Whoa. Goes nothing. All right. Oh no. Switch to this one. They got balloon animals. Boy, this is tougher than it looks. And it looks pretty tough, I'm sure. Oh no, not another one. That's what I was afraid of. Okay, so I tried it a couple times. And I think I need to switch something. Switch to that. And invisible dash.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
That's me. One. Okay, I think I got it this time. Oh, well, he definitely got me that time. That's okay. He got me this time. Have it. Finally beat him. Alright. What do we get? That's not too bad. 2 minutes. Two parries. A minus. That might be the highest grade I've gotten so far. Alright. Oh, loading screen. How you load. Let me count the ways. One loading screen. Oh! Alright. Soul contract. BP the clown. Woohoo! You got the BP the clown soul contract. Alright. Well, I could redo it if I wanted to. I already knew that, and I most definitely do not want to. There. Do I dare? Oh, that's probably a running gun. Still gotta find this quartet, dudes. Well, I think that's it for this week. Thanks for joining me, and we'll see you next week.